You turned up, you know what I mean?
That was getting crunk. And that's what you did when you get into the club.
This is what people don't understand. Like, it's like, are you crunk understanding the word that are coming out of my mouth? Crunk, this how it started.
Crunk ain't nothing but us getting hype to our favorite song in the club.
That's where we start using the term, we crunk music. Like, we make crunk music. We not rappers. We ain't got no book of rhymes. We just come to get the club crunk. It just exploded. I mean, Who You With blew up so big for us regionally. I think that definitely was the change in Atlanta because nobody else was doing records like that.
Where you from? Where you from? Where you from? Where you from? Get crunk, get crunk. Where you from? 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 Get crunk, get crunk. Where you from? Where you from?
Crunk music was almost an excuse to come through and elbow a motherfucker in the mouth. But the cool thing about it is better to get that energy out in a microcosm that can be controlled, and then the energy can dissipate, than me actually going to do something. And that was crunk music to me.
It's a release, man. You had a hard week, you had a hard life, you had a hard whatever. You could go to the club, go and wild out and release all your frustrations in life and have a good time.
We was doing what regular hip hop was doing, saying what the fuck you want to say. So crunk music gave you an extra little, you know, little lean on, like, I can say what the fuck I want to say because I'm doing it like this. I mean, it's the energy. I don't know what the fuck I just said. What happened? I don't know. I was crunk. I don't know. I'm sorry. I just got crunk real quick.
I was always smart enough to understand America loves culture. They want to be a part of it without being a part of it. I wanted to show people how we did it. And I think that's what America gravitated toward. I didn't know it was going to be what the fuck it is now.